Pedro, 55, and Isabel Blasco Yunta, 60, were arrested after the find at the property in the small village of Pozondon, northern Spain. Police said the body of the woman, who was in her 80s, had been hidden inside a wardrobe that had then been concreted into the wall around 2 years ago. An autopsy is now being carried out on the dead woman, identified as Angela Yunta Arroyo, to confirm the cause of death. Detectives say she had been dead for a minimum 4 months, and possibly up to 2 years. The two siblings are also being investigated for social security fraud after allegedly failing to declare that their mother had died and continued to cash in on her pension. Local media reported speculation that there had been difficulties in caring for the bedridden woman, who was suffering from dementia and had gone blind. The police investigation that led to the discovery of the body came after the local council was warned that she had not been seen for some time. The tiny community where the family lived consists of a population of just 45. The older woman had moved to the village a decade ago from Madrid together with her two children. Local mayor Mario Caceres said neighbors asked her children and they did not give a convincing answer. He confirmed therefore that they raised the alarm with council officials as a result. When social services arrived last week, they received the same evasive answers from the women's two children. On Tuesday, the Spanish Civil Guard broke into the house and found the body concreted into the wall. The woman's son is believed to have a job working for the city council in the Parks and Gardens department, while the daughter was a full-time carer for her mother. A neighbor said to local media that the family did not have much contact with the rest of the villagers. The two arrested are currently being held at the headquarters of the Spanish Civil Guard of Teruel, where they are awaiting to appear before a judge. Police declined to comment further on the case when questioned, but confirmed an autopsy was taking place. Also on MSN, the most dangerous serial killers in history. Content provided by Stars Insider.